Hello friends, welcome back. This is Bhagyashree with Domain Racer documentation team, and in today's video I'm going to explain you how to fix 421 too many connection error in FileZilla. So let's see. Here in FileZilla you can see when I'm trying to connect to the server, it's showing an 421 too many connection error. It causes when you try to connect too many times via FTP to the server. This mainly happens because of FileZilla configuration wrongly. To set the simultaneous connection limit via FileZilla, here click on File, go to Site Manager and click on Transfer Setting. This is the exact setting we need to modify here. So click on Limit Number of Simultaneous Connection. And here limit your simultaneous connection up to 4. Because many web hosting provider has limited concurrent connection to maintain quality of service or server limitations, and click on OK button. You can also view and close your simultaneous connection via cPanel. So login into your cPanel account and go to FTP connection under file section. Here you can notice 8 connection already connected here. That's why the 9th connection is getting rejected. So to disconnect the connection, here click on disconnect button. Again click on disconnect. Here it's showing a message, FTP session was terminated. Now let's go back to FileZilla and let's check. Here click on quick connect button. And now I'm going to connecting successfully. This is how you can solve 421 too many connection error in FileZilla.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.